quick, Mikey. Real quick, can you talk to us about living precariously throughout the boxing, things you're doing outside of actually being a fighter, like being a commentator and these kind of programs?
It's cool, just it's being around these guys, man, and I'm not taking them punches no more. I don't have to dish any punches out. And, you know, my ring is the booth right now. My ring is the ESPN desk. Like, and I'm content with that. Of course, I'm a competitor, like I always say. The drive is always there. That's not going to go away. But like you mentioned, just being around the sport, I think, helps to kind of deal with that, you know, deal with not being in there.
Yeah. Have you keeping your eye on boxing and just see Canelo, he's making the move up in weight?
Yes.
How do you think he's going to pan out for him? How do you think?
Canelo hasn't made too many wrong moves in his career, so if he's going up, it's for a reason. Don't know much about the guy he's fighting. He's not a big name, but that doesn't mean anything. It's a risk. Some people say, oh, it's a tailored risk, and, you know, it's just right for Canelo. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't, but you got to respect him for taking the leap.
It's still like a catch-22 for Canelo moving up in weight.
Yeah.
They're saying that now he's
you
running
can't
away.
Please everybody.
He's running away from Gennady.
Is everybody happy with the decisions that you make? It's rare. So you got to do what's best for you and your family and your career. And if Canelo decided like he did, hey, you know what, I'm going to take a leap up and this is the right guy, then do what you got to do, because if you fight at your weight class and something happens and you lose, you're not the same. People are saying, I told you he was going to lose. You can't please people. You want to try to please people. You want to give the fans as much as you can. But at the end of the day, you and your family come first.
Yeah. Andre, what do you think about that deal he got with the Zone, $365 million?
Man, it's a beautiful deal. It's a beautiful deal, man. Anytime a fighter gets paid, I'm happy for him. Because typically, it's the opposite. Fighters are getting shortchanged and not getting what they deserve. So anytime something like that happens, I feel like that's beautiful for him and his family. But it's also, it changes the game. It changes the pay scale where a guy can point to that and say, okay, I'm doing similar numbers. I got similar credentials. I need something like that.